But Abishai, the son of Zeruiah, came to his aid and attacked the Philistine and killed him. Then David's men swore to him,
"You shall no longer go out with us to battle, lest you quench the lamp of Israel."